Just a quick weigh up of the pistons that were in it. This is the heaviest one, 784.8. So 4 grams difference between the lightest and heaviest piston. I'll just go through the rods. This one I can't find the nut, the cap screw nut, so we'll disregard that one. So that's our lightest. So fair variation, so there was no balancing going on here.